everyone, this is Jared M. How are you all doing? I'm gonna do a reaction video. This will be for Pentatonix singing Save the World and Don't You Worry Child. It's the, I guess, the mashup there from Swedish House Mafia cover. So this is their official video that they posted in December of 2012, which would have been that's about the 1 year and 1 month anniversary of them as a group. So this is pretty early, so I hope you all enjoy this. I'm looking forward to it. Somebody mentioned that I needed to see this before I watch Pentatonix, which will be next after this video, so stay tuned for that. All right, I'm gonna get my headphones on. If you guys want to see other videos, please leave a comment, and also be sure to subscribe if you haven't already. Here we go. All right, what are we in for?
Who's gonna save the world tonight?
Nice. I forgot about this
Who's
song.
Who's gonna bring you back to life?
Hmm.
We're gonna make you.
That's good.
Time I used to look into my father's eyes.
Don't worry, child. Okay,
in a happy home.
That transition was sick.
I was a king, I had a golden throne. Those days are gone. Now the memories around the wall. I hear the songs from the places where I was born.
That's so good.
We're far from home, it's for the better. What we dream, it's all that matters. We're on our way.
Listen to those effects.
Wow.
Heaven's got a plan for you.
Don't you worry,
child. Who's gonna say?
Don't you worry, child. Heaven's got a plan for you.
She looks really good like that. I like the eye makeup. Oh, man.
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching our Swedish House Mafia mashup. I hope you liked it.
And yeah. This mashup is an example of some of the...
She looks really pretty. I like her shirt.
...on our new tour in 2013. You can get tickets to that tour and VIP tickets if you're in it to win it. And you can get those by clicking the link below.
And thank you so much, Fifth Gen Films, for helping us create this video. If you want to see behind the scenes, check, go over here to their YouTube channel.
They're funny.
They're funny.
And don't forget, we have social media. We are on...
Twitter and Instagram at PTXOfficial, and you can find us on Facebook as well.
And don't forget to subscribe.
Do not forget to subscribe.
Subscribe.
Thank you.
These guys are too much, y'all. They're too much. It's just too funny. I really like them. I miss, I guess it makes me remember the sing-off a little bit. I miss seeing them in the sing-off, even though it's only been like a couple weeks. But still, that kind of reminded me a lot of a sing-off performance, just in a video form. It was really cool. I like the mashup. I think they really perfected doing the mashup during the sing-off. I'm not sure they do that as much currently. I don't know. At least the newer stuff that I've seen so far, they don't really break down the song near as the same, but I don't know. I haven't seen them all yet. So whenever I get through them, I'm sure I'll be able to tell you whether they've progressed, but that's fine. I really loved it. I thought it was great. I like how they can tell the story with two songs going back and forth. It kind of reminded me of the Since You've Been Gone, Forget You duet thing, or whatever they were doing with Scott and Kirsten singing with each other. That reminded me a lot of that. So this was really good. So now that I've seen this, I'm looking forward to Pentatodrix, because I heard that this is what it kind of covers, that and Daft Punk, I think. Anyway, so I'm gonna be watching that. It's gonna be a 2-4, so make sure you guys look it up. It's gonna be that followed by the reaction by Superfruit to that Pentatodrix. So it's gonna be in the same video. It's gonna be a double header. I like doing those for you guys. Hopefully you all enjoyed it, and I will catch you soon. Bye.